How do your colleagues support you?
When I moved in-house, I realized what a great company culture we actually have. I think that was one of the things that I really noticed about GSK. Everyone's very, very open and supportive in-house, and they're very open to your development and just even just scheduling one-on-ones and networking and everything. And I really like the fact that it's very, very open over here.
I chose GSK because they were very value-oriented. So I knew, and especially the value that stuck out to me the most was being patient-focused. So I appreciate that regardless of how much money they make or how many blockbuster hits they have with their products, they want to make sure the patients are getting the treatments they need to be able to be healthy and happy.
I really fell in love with the people that I worked with, but more so than that, the mentorship they provided me really taught me a lot about the science behind what we do at GSK, what I do on a day-to-day basis.
You're getting these really great projects to kind of work on, so I think that that's support in its own. Their support on my development has been more than I could ever ask for. I think that just learning from these people who have been around for so long and who have been doing so well is really, really important.
I find that everyone here is like really friendly and really approachable, and I've never had any problem getting help from anyone, whether they're in my team or, you know, in a completely different business unit. So I find that that's really rare to find, that you can really find like a lot of people who are so kind and helpful in a company. Also, the culture is very flexible. You're able to either work from home or be in the office or work anywhere in the world. And I find that it's really interesting that I get to connect with people from all around the globe.